All right, so let's say we have an exam where the average score is an 80 and the standard deviation is 8. We want to know what's the minimum score you need to be in the top 10%.